Pedro. Right back. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Diego Costa. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Possession in the midfield area. Cesc Fabregas. This is Chelsea's chance to show how good they are. Might not find that easy today, though.
No, I mean, normally they do tend to dominate the opposition in one-on-one situations. I think it's going to be a lot more even.
Here's Sal. Victor Moses. Chelsea on the attack.
Diego Costa!
Well, you won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go, and it was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
To take the lead! That's a spectacular save. Turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. I think any football fan will say, when the rain comes down, like it's coming down now, it's going to add to the thrills, a few spills possibly.
Well, it normally does, doesn't it? And I always used to like it, because it quite often meant you got a few more chances in the box with the bounce of the ball and what have you.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position there. Given the ball away. Diego Costa. Attacking now. Now Fabregas.
Cut up!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, he's made sure he's protected it. Gabby. They've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes
now. He's working away to try and find an opening. Here's the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, signs that he'd lost his head, actually, and he was going to get sent off, having already been booked.
On match day six now, we are coming to the end of the efforts in the group stage of this tournament for these two teams. They've got 45 minutes still to play, and here we go.
I've enjoyed so much good play in this group. I think we might see a bit more in this last 45.
Well, they're in a good position here. Tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Yannick Carrasco spotted that well and intercepted. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Marcos Alonso. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Yannick Carrasco. Referee in time for the save. Play on with it. Foul against Chelsea. Really. Excellent interception. Planted play for Chelsea. Defender's done very well to clear that. Marcos Alonso. Good strong tackle. Goes the tackle and it's a corner because of it. Good defending. Doctor. And it's going to be an attacking move this from Chelsea. Good challenge. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Poor throw. Straight to the opposition. Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work. And it's played to Fernando Torres. Atletico Madrid now. Attacking dangerously.
Now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Nemanja Matic. Here's a chance to attack. Now William. Oh, it's offside.
Well, as a striker, you expect to get the benefit there, but he gets.
For Atletico Madrid. Coming off the pitch, number 6, Koke.
Time to
number 10, Yannick Carrasco.
15 minutes to go.
Number 23, Nicolas Gaeta. And
get his foot in there.
Thiago.
Dangerous here, Fernando Torres. To reach for it, slid into the tackle. Well, this is how this team can play, sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Diego Costa. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that.
Oh, great work by the keeper. Some of the fans there thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Now William. Well, two of them at it, really typifying the game. Hazard. Tackling is a real skill.
Stamford Bridge, show your appreciation for today's man of the match.
It's
number 24,
Gary Cahill. Trying to forge their way into the lead.
Cuts up!
Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time. It didn't pan out that way.
I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes added time.
And he could get away here.
Griezmann! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.